the true nature. The halo will expand in accordance with our cultivation and accumulation of merits and virtues. Eventually, our halos can be as round and bright as the halos of the saints. Then, the wisdom and virtue we exhibit will accompany our vows and affinities to benefit all mankind.
玄关是一个正门，也是修心的下手处。行住坐卧之中，常收束身心，从玄关发出之念头，都是正念、慈悲心、喜舍心、智慧心。心提心念在玄关，再用玄关去听、去看、去应对一切事物，便能与佛菩萨以心应心。
Heavenly portal is the main gate of our body. It is also the starting point for us to cultivate our heart. Every day we need to manage our mind and body properly. Each and every thought from the main gate is righteous because it is full of mercy, compassion, joy, giving, and wisdom.Focus our mind slightly on the heavenly portal and use this focused attention to listen, look, and deal with everyday matters. Then, we can unify our heart with the heart of Buddha and Bodhisattvas.
我们求道是了解我们有的真主人。真主人也是住在我们的家里面，每间房子都会有主人的房间，主人有主人该睡的地方，客人有客人该睡的地方，这不能错乱的。
Receiving Tao is to help us recognize the true master. Our body is like a house. Now,We know that this true master lives in our house. Every house has a master bedroom. The master bedroom is the room where the master sleeps, and guests have to sleep in the guest rooms because only the master should sleep in the master bedroom. This arrangement should not be altered in any way.